What's going on, everybody? GT Prime here, and the wait is finally over. I will officially begin my reaction to Sonic Central. Now, I'm excited for this because Sonic the Hedgehog is hands down my favorite video game ever, and I am looking forward to seeing what the creators have in store for these next games that are coming soon. And everything's Sonic related, because this is definitely the year to start celebrating Sonic, because filming begins for Sonic the Hedgehog 3, reportedly in August in London, England. And that's actually very interesting to know. I wonder what they're going to do in England. Possibly they're going to do a Rooftop Run reference from, I think, Sonic Generations. I don't really know for sure because I never played the game yet. But with all that out of the way, let's begin the reaction. Sonic Team. Yep. The three balls of Sonic and Tails, Knuckles. Wow.
Today is June 23rd, and that's Sonic's 25th. We're here to celebrate with all new adventures, games, shows, and so much more. Last year was amazing, thanks to all of you, and this year promises to be even better.
Yeah, last year was amazing. The release of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Wow. Impressive. That plane area is so hard. Sonic Origins Plus.
No problem. The Plus expansion pack gives you access to all the amazing new content, as well as the classic music pack and premium fun pack. With more content than ever before, this is the definitive way to play 16 classic Sonic titles in one timeless collection. Download your bundle or pick it up in stores today.
Wow. I gotta check that out. Come join the celebration. Cool, he's got a birthday outfit. That's nice. I gotta get Sonic Frontiers. This game looks awesome. This is why you're my favorite video game series, Sonic. This is why. In Roblox? Wow, that's pretty cool. I still sadly never watched that yet. I don't even have a Netflix account. How is Green Hills gone? Wait, who's that guy? Wow, this show just took a serious turn. That's pretty soon. Endless Running Game on mobile is making its official debut exclusively for Netflix as Sonic Prime Dash, and will launch alongside the new season of Sonic Prime. Up next, we've got some exciting news from your favorite Sonic mobile games to help pump up the birthday celebration. Play now to unlock Super Silver in both Sonic Forces and Sonic Dash.
I wasn't aware Silver even had a super form. Well, I mean, sure he could, but I'm glad it's official. Yeah. Nice. Sonic will be joining Samba de Amigo Party Central later this summer. The songs Escape from the City from Sonic Adventure 2 and Fist Bump from Sonic Forces.
Samba de Amigo. Never heard of that game before. Yeah, I never heard of this game. Is it at London because it's a joke that they'll be filming there for Sonic the Hedgehog 3? Wow, in Tokyo too? I wish they'd do one in Louisiana. I just don't have the money to travel. Oh well, when my game becomes a phenomenon, that's all gonna change. I'll have enough money for anything.
I don't remember anyone calling you that.
They messed up again.
Tales Tube. I gotta subscribe to that channel. I wonder if it's on YouTube. Wow, I guessed it. Wow, Sonic Frontiers already has merch. Wow, that looks so cool. I gotta get those. Check out Sonic's upcoming collaboration with streetwear brand Hypeland. These exclusive, nostalgic designs celebrate the Sonic universe and feature all your favorite characters. Wow. Those look so cool. Wow, I gotta check those out. Straight from Sonic Adventure 2, our heroes Sonic and Shadow have been sculpted into an incredible statue from Aspire. Pre-order starts today. Sonic Adventure 2 is my favorite Sonic game. Iconic music and gaming. Now you can create your own music with this Sonic guitar from ESP. Available soon. Get ready to chill with the newest. I could make my own soundtrack. I've never had Chaos Cola before. There's already a restaurant. It's called Sonic. If you get what I mean. Gee. That looks horrifying. The only one boring is you. That was kind of funny though, I'm not even kidding. Sweet. I never even knew about this character. Looking forward to the game. Still trying to get Frontiers and Origins though. Too bad I'm gonna have to focus on one game, so I guess I'll just get Frontiers. I just don't have the money to get all three. The LEGO universe of this is very creative. They really outdone themselves with this. That's a cool idea. Legoland is offering a free kids ticket with purchase of an adult ticket. Go to any Legoland theme park or Legoland Discovery Center in North America through end of the year. Terms and conditions apply. For offer, go to legoland.com/sonicsuperstars. Oddly enough, I've never even been to a Lego carnival before. I probably won't even go unless I'm with family. I'm very shy. I don't do public stuff that... I don't do huge public stuff like that without anyone close by my side. And don't forget about Knuckles, the new CGI live-action hybrid series set in the cinematic universe of Sonic the Hedgehog. It'll debut this holiday on Paramount+. Yeah, can't wait for that show. I'm excited for it. Wow, it's over. Wow, that was a very good premiere that they did. Can't wait to see what else they have in store for this. Well, guys, that was the reaction. Hope you had fun watching as much as I did. And see you all later.